ladies and gentlemen, Miss Shirley Bassey.
A song for you, the very song for you. I've got a song that says you are my happiness and I'm in love with you. Every love word is revealing feeling in my heart. Every note I sing will linger, even when we're far apart. You're gonna hear from me melody with such a catchy sound, it's bound to stay around and never let you free. It wants to show you how I love you, it wants to tell you I'll be true. So how can we go wrong if you will swing along and let me sing my song for you?
There's only one thing to say about my next song, Johnny One Note, other than the fact that it was written by Rodgers and Hart. It's that note. People say to me, it seems I hold it forever. Well, it does take a very deep breath. And if you run out of steam, you've had it. How do I do it? Practice.
Johnny could only sing one note, and the note he sang was this. Oh, poor Johnny, one note, sang out with gusto and just for old plays. Poor Johnny, one note, yelled willy-nilly until he was blue in the face. For holding one note was his ace. Couldn't hear the brass, couldn't hear the drum. He was in a class by himself by gum. Poor Johnny One Note got an aida, indeed a great chance to break. He took his one note, howled like the north wind, brought forth the main critics rave. While Woody turned round in his grave, couldn't hear the flute, the big trombone, everyone was mute. Johnny stood alone. Cats and dogs stopped yapping, lions in the zoo were all jealous of Johnny's big thrill. Thunderclaps stopped clapping, traffic ceased its roar, and they tell us Niagara stood still. He stopped the train whistle, boat whistle, steam whistle, cop whistle, all whistles by to be scared. Oh, sing Johnny One Note, sing out with gusto and just overwhelm all the crowd. Oh. So sing Johnny One Note out
One day we walk along the sand. One day in early spring, you held a piper in your hand to mend. The shadow of your smile. The shadow of your smile. When you whisper little sigh, what's far too high. A teardrop kissed your lips, and so the shadow of your stop.
I should like to sing a song written by Mr. Irving Berlin. It is a very sad but beautiful love song. I don't want him. You can have him. He's not worth fighting for. Besides, there's plenty more where he came from. I don't want him. You can have him. I'm giving him the sack so he can go right back where he came from. I'm afraid I never loved him. He'd be better off with you. I could never make him happy. His clothes and down his socks, fetch his slippers and remove his shoes, wipe his glasses when he read the news, rub his forehead with a gel. Mornings after, when he had a little too much, kiss him gently when he cuddled me, and give him babies, one for every year. So you see. You can have him. I don't want him. I don't want him. You can have him. Because he's not the man for me. Then I'd close the window. And I'd raid the icebox where the food is kept. I'd fix him breakfast that would please him most. Eggs and coffee and some buttered toast. Because he's not my man. I don't want him, you can have him, you can have him. I don't want him, I don't want him, you can have him. Because he's not the man for me.
Thank you.